वेलकम टू साइटक ए आई यूटोपिया। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट क्वांटम डीकोहेरेंस इशू इन क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स। बट बिफोर दैट लेट अस डेल्व इन टू द बेसिक्स ऑफ क्वांटम कंप्यूटिंग एंड ऑल्सो क्वांटम कोहेरेंस। इन क्लासिकल कंप्यूटिंग इंफॉर्मेशन इज प्रोसेस्ड यूजिंग बिट्स दैट एग्जिस्ट इन वन ऑफ द टू स्टेट्स, जीरो और वन। क्वांटम कंप्यूटिंग ऑन द अदर हैंड रिलाइज ऑन क्वांटम बिट्स और क्यूबिट्स, विच कैन एग्जिस्ट इन ए सुपर पोजिशन ऑफ बोथ जीरो एंड वन स्टेट्स साइमल्टेनियसली, थैंक्स टू द प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स। ए क्यूबिट कैन एग्जिस्ट इन ए लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ स्टेट्स। द प्रोबेबिलिटीज ऑफ मेजरिंग द क्यूबिट इन स्टेट जीरो और वन आर गिवन बाय द स्क्वायर्ड मैग्नीट्यूड्स ऑफ द कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग कोएफिशिएंट्स। द सम ऑफ दीज प्रोबेबिलिटीज इज ऑलवेज वन, रिफ्लेक्टिंग द सर्टेनिटी दैट द क्यूबिट इज इन वन ऑफ द पॉसिबल स्टेट्स अपन मेजरमेंट। द प्रोबेबिलिटीज आर इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय द रिलेटिव फेजेज एंड एम्पलीट्यूड्स ऑफ एल्फा एंड बीटा, इंट्रोड्यूसिंग द क्वांटम फिनोमेना ऑफ इंटरफेरेंस एंड इंटेंगलमेंट। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्रोबेबिलिटी एम्पलीट्यूड्स अलो क्यूबिट्स टू प्रोसेस इन्फॉर्मेशन इन पैरेलल, प्रोवाइडिंग ए पोटेंशियल फॉर क्वांटम स्पीडअप। Now let us take a look at quantum coherence. It is the maintenance and control of the phase relationship between different quantum states. In simpler terms, it is the ability of qubits to exist in a superposition without losing their quantum nature. Coherence is a delicate state that can be easily disrupted by external influences such as noise and interactions with the environment. Coherence is typically measured by the coherence time, which represents the duration during which qubits can maintain their superposition before decoherence occurs. Decoherence happens when the delicate quantum information transforms into classical information due to interactions with the environment, destroying the quantum superposition. There are many types of coherence, like temporal coherence, which refers to the ability of qubits to maintain their superposition over time. It is a critical factor in quantum algorithms, as complex computations may require qubits to remain coherent for an extended period. Improving temporal coherence involves minimizing external influences that can lead to decoherence. We also have spatial coherence, which relates to the stability of quantum superpositions across different qubits within a quantum processor. It is essential for maintaining the integrity of quantum gates, which are the building blocks of quantum circuits. Achieving and preserving spatial coherence is a significant challenge in the development of scalable quantum computers. We also have coherence length, which is a measure of how far information can be spread coherently across qubits. As quantum computers scale up, maintaining coherence over large distances becomes increasingly challenging. Researchers aim to extend coherence lengths to enable the construction of more powerful and reliable quantum computers. The quantum gates are operations applied to qubits to perform computations. These gates rely on the coherence of qubits to manipulate quantum states effectively. The duration of a quantum gate operation should be shorter than the coherence time to prevent errors and ensure accurate computation. Due to the fragile nature of quantum coherence, errors in quantum computations are inevitable. Quantum error correction is a crucial area of research focused on mitigating errors and preserving coherence. Quantum error correction algorithms use additional qubits to detect and correct errors without destroying the quantum information. The applications of coherence in quantum computing include parallel processing of quantum states, which is a key factor in quantum algorithms such as Shor's algorithm for factoring large numbers and Grover's algorithm for searching unsorted databases. Coherence also allows quantum computers to explore multiple solutions simultaneously, providing a potential advantage over classical computers for certain problem types. Coherence is essential for creating and maintaining entangled states, where the quantum states of two or more qubits become correlated. Entanglement is a resource used in various quantum protocols and algorithms. Maintaining coherence in quantum systems is challenging due to the sensitivity of qubits to their environment. Various techniques such as error correction codes, dynamic decoupling, and quantum annealing are employed to address coherence-related issues. Now, with that, let us take a look at quantum decoherence. It is a significant challenge in the field of quantum computing, representing the loss of coherence and transition of quantum information into classical information. Decoherence arises from interaction of quantum systems with their external environment, causing the delicate quantum superpositions to collapse. Quantum systems are inherently sensitive to their environment, and any interaction with the environment can introduce disturbance that disrupt the delicate quantum states. Decoherence can arise due to many factors, such as with environmental interactions. Qubits are susceptible to environmental factors like temperature fluctuations, electromagnetic radiation, and other external fields. These interactions can introduce phase shifts and alter the quantum states, leading to decoherence. Decoherence can also happen due to imperfections in quantum hardware. The physical devices used to implement qubits are not perfect. Imperfections in the design and fabrication of quantum gates and qubits can introduce errors and lead to decoherence. Decoherence can also happen in the measurement process. Measurement itself is a quantum process, and the act of measuring a quantum system can disturb its state. That is the measurement problem, which is a fundamental aspect of quantum mechanics. Decoherence can also happen due to entanglement with external systems. Quantum systems can become entangled with their external surrounding. As the quantum state becomes entangled with a large number of environmental degrees of freedom, it becomes increasingly challenging to maintain coherence. The primary consequence of decoherence is the loss of superposition principle. Quantum superpositions, which allow qubits to exist in multiple states simultaneously, are delicate and easily disrupted by environmental interactions. As qubits lose coherence, they collapse into classical states, limiting the quantum computer's computational power. Entanglement is a key resource in quantum computing, enabling the creation of highly correlated states. Decoherence can break down entanglement, compromising the effectiveness of quantum algorithms and protocols that rely on entangled states. Decoherence can also lead to errors in quantum computations. Once a qubit loses coherence, subsequent operations based on that qubit's state may propagate errors throughout the quantum circuit, affecting the overall accuracy of the computation. The potential advantage of quantum computers lies in their ability to perform certain computations exponentially faster than classical computers. However, decoherence places limitations on the achievable speedup, as maintaining coherence over the entire computation becomes increasingly challenging with larger and more complex quantum systems. Several strategies and techniques are employed to mitigate the effects of decoherence and enhance the stability of quantum systems. These can include quantum error correction, which is a crucial approach to combat decoherence. By encoding quantum information redundantly across multiple qubits, errors can be detected and corrected without immediately collapsing the quantum state. Decoherence-free subspaces involve encoding quantum information in a subspace that is less susceptible to decoherence. Decoherence-free subspaces involve encoding quantum information in a subspace that is less susceptible to decoherence. By carefully designing quantum states that are insensitive to certain types of environmental interactions, researchers aim to protect qubits from the effects of decoherence. Dynamic decoupling techniques can also be used. They involve applying external pulses or controls to counteract the effects of environmental interactions. By periodically adjusting the qubit states, researchers seek to prolong coherence times and improve the overall stability of quantum systems. मिनिमाइजिंग एनवायरमेंटल इंटरेक्शंस इज आल्सो क्रूशियल फॉर मेंटेनिंग कोहेरेंस। क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स आर ऑफ्टन ऑपरेटेड एट एक्सट्रीमली लो टेम्परेचर्स अप्रोचिंग एब्सोल्यूट जीरो टू रिड्यूस थर्मल नॉइस, आल्सो शील्डिंग क्वांटम सिस्टम्स फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स एंड अदर एक्सटर्नल इन्फ्लुएंसेस हेल्प्स प्रिजर्व कोहेरेंस। टॉपोलॉजिकल क्यूबिट्स कैन आल्सो बी एम्प्लॉयड, दे आर इम्यून टू सर्टेन टाइप्स ऑफ एरर्स इंक्लूडिंग सम कॉज्ड बाय डीकोहेरेंस। एक्सटेंडिंग कोहेरेंस टाइम्स इज क्रूशियल फॉर परफॉर्मिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स। रिसर्चर्स आर एक्सप्लोरिंग मटेरियल्स फैब्रिकेशन टेक्निक्स एंड एरर करेक्शन स्ट्रेटजीज टू इम्प्रूव द स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ क्यूबिट्स। अचीविंग फॉल्ट टॉलरेंट क्वांटम कंप्यूटेशन वेयर क्वांटम कंप्यूटर्स कैन कंटिन्यू ऑपरेटिंग इवन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एरर्स रिमेन्स ए मेजर गोल। ऑनगोइंग रिसर्च फोकसेज ऑन डेवलपिंग फॉल्ट टॉलरेंट क्वांटम एरर करेक्शन कोड्स एंड फॉल्ट टॉलरेंट क्वांटम गेट्स। कंबाइनिंग द स्ट्रेंथ्स ऑफ क्लासिकल एंड क्वांटम कंप्यूटिंग मे ऑफर ए प्रैक्टिकल सॉल्यूशन। हाइब्रिड क्वांटम क्लासिकल एल्गोरिथम्स लेवरेज द स्ट्रेंथ्स ऑफ क्वांटम प्रोसेसर्स वाइल यूजिंग क्लासिकल रिसोर्सेज टू हैंडल एरर करेक्शन एंड अदर टास्क। इंटीग्रेटिंग स्पेशलाइज्ड क्वांटम को प्रोसेसर्स इंटू क्लासिकल कंप्यूटिंग सिस्टम्स इज अनदर एवेन्यू। दीज को प्रोसेसर्स कुड हैंडल स्पेसिफिक क्वांटम टास्क वाइल क्लासिकल प्रोसेसर्स मैनेज एरर करेक्शन एंड अदर क्लासिकल कंप्यूटेशंस। बाई सक्सेसफुली कॉम्बैटिंग डी कोहेरेंस वी कैन अचीव एनहांस्ड क्वांटम सुपरपोजिशन, प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ क्वांटम इंटेंगलमेंट, इम्प्रूव्ड क्वांटम एरर करेक्शन, इंक्रीज्ड रिलायबिलिटी ऑफ क्वांटम गेट्स, हायर एक्यूरेसी, एक्सटेंडेड कोहेरेंस टाइम्स, स्केलेबिलिटी, इंक्रीज्ड स्टेबिलिटी इन क्वांटम सर्किट्स, क्वांटम मशीन लर्निंग एंड ऑप्टिमाइजेशन ऑफ क्वांटम एल्गोरिथम्स। सो दिस वॉज ए ब्रीफ इन्फो अबाउट द डी कोहेरेंस इशू। यू कैन ऑल्सो इमेजिन इट लाइक दिस। इमेजिन यू आर एट ए कॉन्सर्ट एंड द ब्यूटिफुल म्यूजिक इज लाइक द डेलिकेट स्टेट ऑफ ए क्वांटम सिस्टम, से ए क्यूबिट इन ए क्वांटम कंप्यूटर, एंड वेन समवन इन द ऑडियंस स्टार्ट शाउटिंग और डज लाउड नॉइस, ही वुड डिसरप्ट द परफॉर्मेंस। That disruption is similar to what quantum decoherence does to the delicate quantum state. The superposition state is akin to the harmonious combination of different musical notes creating a beautiful piece. That coherence of the quantum state is like the synchronization of these notes, a well-maintained harmony. And when someone in the audience makes noise, they would disturb the concert. In the quantum realm, this disturbance is equivalent to interactions with the external environment, like temperature changes or electromagnetic radiation. These interactions disrupt the delicate quantum state, causing it to lose its superposition and coherence. As the disruptive noise persists, the once harmonious music turns chaotic. Similarly, in quantum systems, persistent decoherence leads to the loss of delicate quantum superposition. The qubit, like the music, loses its coherent state and collapses into a classical state that is either 0 or 1, much like a musical note being definitely high or low. A pianist trying to play a complex melody can make mistake each time the disruptive noise occurs. In quantum world, decoherence introduces errors in quantum computations. As the quantum system loses coherence, errors propagate through the computation, affecting the accuracy of the final result. To protect the concert from disruptive noises, organizers might use soundproofing or ask the audience to be quiet. Similarly, in quantum computing, researchers employ strategies like quantum error correction and dynamic decoupling to protect quantum systems from decoherence. These strategies act like noise cancelling measures, allowing the quantum computation to proceed with minimal disruption. So basically, quantum decoherence is like introducing disruptions during a beautiful music performance. Understanding and mitigating these disruptions are crucial for maintaining the coherence of quantum systems. If we solved decoherence and achieved quantum computers free from the constraints of decoherence, it could revolutionize computing power. It could accelerate drug discovery and material science. ऑप्टिमाइज सप्लाई चेन्स एंड लॉजिस्टिक्स, एडवांस क्रिप्टोग्राफी एंड साइबर सिक्योरिटी, इम्प्रूव वेदर प्रेडिक्शन एंड क्लाइमेट मॉडलिंग, इन्हांस एनर्जी सेक्टर एफिशिएंसी, एक्सेलरेट साइंटिफिक रिसर्च, इनेबल ब्रेकथ्रूज इन AI, इम्प्रूव स्पेस एक्सप्लोरेशन, स्टिमुलेट इकोनॉमिक ग्रोथ एंड एड्रेस ग्लोबल चैलेंजेस सच एज क्लाइमेट चेंज, डिजीज आउटब्रेक्स एंड रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट बाई प्रोवाइडिंग एडवांस्ड कंप्यूटेशनल टूल्स एंड सिमुलेशंस। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड मे वी सॉल्व द डीकोहेरेंस इशू एंड रिवॉल्यूशनाइज द यूटोपियन क्वांटम टेक्नोलॉजीज़।